out a new CD. I finally came to this. It is Paramore's This Is Why. Now I got 5 Seconds of Summer. I got a Disney Channel one, BTS, 21 Pilots, Just Be, BTS, the Proof album, Black Veil Brides, 21 Pilots, 17, a group called Heffron Drive with Kendall Schmidt from Big Time Rush and another friend of his, another Just Be, another Just Burn, Just Beat, Just Begun by Just Be. This one is Blackpink's Born Pink, BTS's Butter, and got what's it called, Love Yourself or something? I can't remember the name of this one. Another BTS, can't really see it. Got the Kingdom, got all the Kingdom albums now. Except, oh yeah, I just got Q. Not that long ago, a few days ago. So, Dan, Ivan, that one is Lewis, Gosh 9, Panic at the Disco, more Panic at the Disco, Pray for the Wicked is my favorite album, and then Viva Vengeance. I love Pray for the Wicked, my favorite. I also got Paramore. I love Paramore. This is Why CD. Wait. Is this Paramore? Hold on. Maybe it's... It could be Pierce the Veil. Because I got them too. I think it's Pierce the Veil actually. Yeah. Oh, no, it's Paramore. I ordered a poster too, maybe not. I didn't see it in there. Yeah, it's Paramore. Let me take the plastic off. I got a poster too. Maybe not. Poster as well. Maybe not. I didn't see one in the mail. Yeah, I got a poster. Oh. Oh, I scratched it. Shit. Wait, no, I didn't. I scratched it. Yeah, and I got a poster, but it wasn't in the damn mail. Ooh. That is something. Ooh, crap. Crap, what the hell? Nice. so cool. Cool. I first heard this. I'm like, ooh, I like it. So I'm like, I'm gonna buy it. Gonna give it a listen. Oops. Circle. So far, my favorites. Well, I've listened to this on Apple Music a lot and YouTube. Love This Is Why and the News. I think The Times a really good one. I just learned to like this, learned to love this whole album. Really, really good. Cause the more I listen to it, it's like, alright, the more I like it. Oops, I dropped it. Nice. I didn't see a poster thingy in the mail. So it said it got delivered, but I just got my mail and it's not there. I'm gonna look again. That is so cool. I can't wait to listen to this. Pierce the Veil's not here yet. It was just this small one, sadly. That's so cool, I love it. Crap, get back in there. I highly recommend this band if you're into like, what kind of group are they? Is that alternative? I don't know. I have to look it up. Let's see. I know with the riot, it's kind of woo. It's like out there. But okay, I guess. Yeah, they're like a rock, emo, alternative. Rock, indie rock band. They're really good. I love it. Yeah, an American rock band. So, I finally got one of their newer CDs. Before I'd listened to. I really just listened to them on like YouTube or Apple Music, really. Yeah, I started listening to them in like 2010, maybe? 2013? I was like 10, 13 years old when I first started listening to them. So, ooh, I like this group. Like many other fans that started with Misery Business. So, okay, I like this group. I love them ever since. I need After Laughter. I love that album. I need that one. And this one, of course, is also one of my favorites. Like, okay. So I'm gonna listen to that. There's a poster in there. I didn't see a poster. Maybe it's by the front door.